Good morning, guys. So today, like we are here to review this ZEBRONICS ZEB-500 cooling pad, and we have got two laptops over here, and this is a Lenovo G5045 laptop, and this is a Lenovo G5170 laptop, and we are going to try this cooling pad on both of these laptops to show you how it works. And I think I've seen many reviews, it works pretty well. So let's unbox it. Before unboxing, I can show you this is made by Amazon.in, and it's of 271 rupees if you can see. And yes, so let's unbox it. Yes, and there is very basic protection inside the pack from Amazon. They should increase it probably. And yes, so this is the cooling pad, and the product I think is looking premium. And Pradeep, please stop playing with the bubble wraps. And how should I open this? Let's see. Yes, it opens from here. Yes. And so here is the final product, guys. And it looks pretty well. So this, it has got this foam cushioning to support the laptop from both the sides. And the fans are also good quality plastic. Yes, it is made of plastic, but it is of premium quality maybe. And you can see there are ZEBRONICS brandings over here. And yes, it opens like this so that you can support the laptop. And what is this? These are more two cushions. They have given two cushions for extra, so that if these get damaged or something, maybe, I don't know, but maybe. And yes, I forgot to tell you before, this the fan speed of these both fans is around 2000 RPM, and cooling pad weight is just 124 grams, which is pretty less, I think. And yes, the original price on this, as you can see, it is 399, but yes, we are getting it from Amazon for just 271, so it's a pretty good value for what you pay. So let's see. And first we are going to try it on the Lenovo Lenovo G4550. And yes, make sure you place these grids above the fans, because these are the cooling grids. You can see probably how am I fitting this. And just put it in your USB port. And as you can see, the fans have started rotating. And the speed of these fans will gradually increase. Yes, it's increasing. And this actually, this is a very good space for the laptop for getting cooled. And as you can see, now we will try Lenovo G5170. And yes, it's working pretty fine. As you can see, it's working with both the laptops. And yes, it's pretty cheap for, like, if you want it for home use or basic gaming use, yes, I would recommend you to buy this. And I'm also going to put a link below this video so that you can go on Amazon and buy this product in very cheap cost. And yeah, I hope you like this video. Do comment and share this video. And also subscribe the channel for many more upcoming videos. Stay tuned, guys. Bye-bye.